The blood of our brother was spilled on the street. He was the rose that grew out of the concrete. The same ground where his body lay, like rose petals on a stony grave. Why do we fear each other from the lies of yesterday? I'll never know, but look at all these roses with petals on the ground. They call this one Mike Brown. I'm asking you to look at all these roses with petals on the ground. They call this one Trayvon Martin. I'm asking you to look at all these roses with petals on the ground. They call this one George Floyd. I'm asking you to look at all these roses with petals on the ground. It's far too many for me. The tears of their mother spilled at each grave. She knows the cost the whole world could not repay. And when she should have felt our sympathy, all we told her is that her baby was guilty. Do we even have compassion? Do we even want to see? I'll never know, but look at all these roses with petals on the ground. They call this one Dante Wright. I'm asking you to look at all these roses with petals on the ground. They call this one Breonna Taylor. I'm asking you to look at all these roses with petals on the ground. They call this one Sandra Bland. I'm asking you to look at all these roses with petals on the ground. Every woman, every man. Ooh, sometimes I wonder if you were more than a number, would we ever see how beautiful and special and precious you were? Somebody told me that if only, you would better decide, you would still be alive. But I'm asking you to look at all these roses with petals on the ground, like the ones from Sandy Hook. I'm asking you to look at all these roses with petals on the ground, 'cause they will change the story in our history books. So while we can, let's look at all these roses. Look at all these roses. Look at all these roses with petals on the ground. The blood of our siblings spilled on the street. They were the rose that grew out of the concrete.